God. Oh, my head.
Answer me that. Just answer me that! Your own family. Your own blood. What the hell were you thinking? What in the hell crossed your mind? What the fuck is happening to you? You've ruined our family. What am I gonna do now?
Dad? Dad, please. Please talk to me. I don't understand what's going on.
What am I gonna do now?
Dad, stop. You're not making any sense. I have to find the handle.
son! You are not my son. Priest was right.
Come on. Maybe I can get out to Grandpa's house. I gotta get out of here. I won't be able to go back. I need to find a way out before Dad notices I'm here. My birthday present? How did it get here? Was just like Dad.
In local news, the remaining they were finally auctioned, bringing in nearly $3 million. Among the auction items were paintings by them, as well as some gold and diamond jewelry. So noteworthy was Miss Hell's precious instant camera, which has finally found a new owner. It's been 30 years since the notorious multiple murders, and in spite of numerous auctions of the family assets, no one had previously purchased her camera. For viewers unfamiliar with the story, Madison Hill killed her own family during a witchcraft ceremony. She was then fatally shot in the stomach by a police officer who had caught her in the act. And now for the weather.
Wasn't there a door here?
I should find a nail or something to hang it with.